So here is the Murphy scene one completed. I've just got it being on test now, really, on top of the piano. It's working now. It's had its bulbs replaced.
I just remember sort of a little memory of that. And
I don't get a great signal here, but it's on Radio 4 at the minute, and then Radio 3. Now the meter's reading a bit better now because I've got basically a outside aerial. That's the AFC, which should pop it in. There we go. Yeah, I don't get an amazing signal, but stereo mono. It's mono. The light doesn't go out when it's on mono because it's still receiving a stereo signal. But quite nicely, when you go to gram, if you take the stereo button out, it will go on and off to show you that you're on the mono setting, which is nice. If you're playing a mono record or something with the record player input, you can take off the stereo button, which is always handy. The shortwave essentially is just on the 49 meter band, so it's just a band spread for 49 meters. Again, I don't get a very good signal. I think we can pick up Radio Talk Sport or Radio 5, and that's pretty much it for medium wave. So they're not in a very good signal for
sort of a
medium wave. Same thing with long, really. There's a distance and local switch for the FM aerial. I've got it on distance because we're far away from anywhere. Balance control, bass and treble. It's got Isophon 4-inch speakers, so they're only really, the cones are only really like that. But it produces quite a powerful sound.
It's funny, if you think I'm nervous, first
there was a crack in the corner, which I have repaired. Doesn't look too bad. Let me get zoomed in on that. Yeah, it doesn't look too bad. But it does actually work now as a hinge. And this one was fine.
Do get in touch, by the way.
So, yeah. Email via classicfm.com. In a moment, we have the absolute fearless Olive Singer. But yes, restrung the tuning cord. But let's. It wasn't a big deal. What shall it be in the end? Yeah, it's got good stereo separation, having the speakers at either end. But yeah, a nice tidy radio it turned out in the end. I'll just give a slow pan of the dial. But a nice looking radio. And yeah, all done now.